स्कूल। वेलकम गेट्स, नाउ वी हैव द टीम मेंबर्स ऑफ द हीरा नंदानी स्कूल। सो वी वांटेड टू नो हाउ डू यू फील क्रिकेट इंडिया एकेडमी हैज हेल्प यू टू इंप्रूव योर क्रिकेट।
क्रिकेट इंडिया एकेडमी हैज प्रोवाइडेड अस विद गुड प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर प्लेइंग क्रिकेट एंड वी आर फीलिंग वेरी हैप्पी टू प्ले दिस मैच दिस मॉनसून कप अंडर 13 कप व्हिच हैज बीन Organized by Cricket India. So, we had lots of fun. We lost the match. So now, all of us, a lot of happiness. We are looking forward to win the match, winning the match going ahead, so that we can prove our school is no less in cricket.
So, what were your main major goals before coming to this CIA Monsoon Cup?
Before coming here, all we thought was that we have to play as a team. Not to get into any fights and have fun and not make any tension between us.
So, don't you think it's a unique concept, because usually you find the cricket season starts after October. Now, Cricket India's academy has given you the new type of condition in the monsoon. So, how does it help you to improve your skills?
Suppose in the monsoon season there's rain. If you're playing international cricket, then with such a wet outfield, we at least get to understand how they are able to manage and play, and how you have to actually play according to the conditions with the rain and all around. So you have to be careful.
If Cricket India Academy comes to your school, will you participate in such tournaments?
I would obviously.
And best of luck for the rest of the season.
Thank you.
Bye.